that is me. My name is Mateo, and I'm an engineering student. Or rather, a student who engineers. And for the past 30 days, I've ran 5 kilometers every single day. And this is the story of how I optimized myself like a robot. I've broken this video down for you guys, so you can give it a try for yourselves. As an engineer, I'm always looking for ways to improve systems by making them faster, more efficient, and more reliable. But I realized, I'm not applying the same logic to myself. Lately, I felt like I was running the same program every day. It was productive, but not challenging. So I decided to treat myself like one of my projects, and designed a challenge to upgrade me. My experiment was simple. I wanted to see if I could beat my best running time, and if it would improve my productivity. Now, if you're a student like me, you probably don't think you have enough time. But I'm here to tell you that yes. Yes, you do. Now, here's the thing. It might mean that you have to spend 20 less minutes on your phone a day, but everybody can get down right now and do 5 push-ups, so don't let time be your excuse for not challenging yourself, like I once did. Also, it's best if you try to have smart goals. For example, mine is to run 5 kilometers every day, use my fitness app to track my progress, it's doable because I can do it from anywhere, relevant because I wanted to improve my cardio, and time-bound because I'm giving myself 1 month to do it. And feel free to share your guys' goals in the comments if you're working on any right now, or if you plan to work on some soon, and we can all encourage each other. And after recording my first run, these were the results to beat. The first week felt amazing. Every morning I'd wake up with that spark of motivation, the kind that you get when you just start something new. Like, I had a plan, and for once, it wasn't about building a project or coding something in Python, it was about me. Each run felt like hitting a reset button. I'd come back home, take a shower, and suddenly my brain was clear. Tasks that usually felt heavy, like editing, writing, and coding, it just flowed. I also started spending less time on distracting apps, and more time on apps that actually fueled my curiosity. Such as Arc, a social media platform for engineers, coders, and makers, where people get to share their builds, ideas, and experiments, and honestly, seeing what other people were creating gave me that same spark of motivation that I was getting from running. It kept making me think, what can I make next? And the results really showed. By the end of the week, I had finished one of my biggest projects yet, the metal 3D printed Iron Man gauntlet, and released the video on it later that month. Eventually, the beginner motivation wore off, and that's normal. But instead of quitting, I tried to engineer myself a solution. I realized that what I needed wasn't more motivation, it was routine. So after every run, I started meditating. Nothing fancy, just 5 quiet minutes of sitting down, breathing, and reflecting. At first, it felt like a small addition, but it completely changed the experience. Running started to feel less and less like a task, and more like part of my routine. Soon, I wasn't just running to improve my endurance, I was running to clear my head. The combination of movement and mindfulness actually made me look forward to every day's run, and it stopped being something that I had to do, and started being something that I wanted to do. After a few weeks, something clicked. Running stopped feeling like a challenge, and it just became part of my lifestyle. I didn't have to force myself to do it anymore, it became automatic. And that's when the real benefits started showing. My days felt structured, my focus was sharper, and my energy lasted longer. I'd finish each day with a run, meditation, and then sit down to work or study, and it all flowed perfectly. I found myself more patient, more creative, and even my problem solving felt faster. It's strange, but when I optimized my body, my mind followed. And at that point, I wasn't running for the challenge anymore, I was running because I liked the person I was becoming. In the end, I beat my 5K goal, and not only did I improve by 55 seconds per kilometer, but it made me a more productive student. And maybe it could do the same for you. I hope this shows that even if you're putting in a lot of work into your projects, you've got to put in the work for yourself too. So if you want to join the community and do both as well, you can follow me here. And even though the challenge ended, I kept going. A few weeks ago, I actually had the incredible opportunity to represent Canada at the International Science Expo in Abu Dhabi. And while I was there, I visited the F1 track on Yas Island, and I ran the entire thing in 40 degree heat. It was just over 5K, but that's when I realized how far I'd come. If you guys are also thinking about setting daily challenges and optimizing yourself, then you'll love today's video sponsor, Brilliant. Brilliant helps you become a better thinker and problem solver through thousands of interactive lessons. Whether or not it's in math, science, programming, or even AI, the choice is up to you. But no matter which one you choose, you're actually solving problems, experimenting, and seeing concepts come to life. I've been using Brilliant to strengthen my engineering intuition, and honestly, it's become a part of my routine, just like running. It's something that I can do a little bit every day that compounds into big progress over time, and each lesson feels like I'm building and not studying. In fact, this hands-on approach of learning is 6 times more effective than watching video lectures. From the very beginning of this channel, I've always said that there is no better way to get good at something than to simply start doing it, and that's why Brilliant's learning by doing method is so impactful. So if you want to start your own daily challenge and learn for free on Brilliant, go to brilliant.org/MateoTechLab, scan the QR code on screen, or click the link in the description. Brilliant's also given our viewers 20% off annual premium subscription, which gives you unlimited daily access to everything on Brilliant. Because at the end of the day, the best project you can work on is you.